I was just watching the trailer. I just noticed this guy. He doesn't even appear for a full second. I guarantee you, he will be an enemy at the very beginning of the game. You won't see him a lot late in the game because they're showing all the things you're going to see late in the game. They want to give you a surprise, this weird fuzzy snake monster. So if you think so, tell me down in the comments below, and goodbye.